I have one ex who is a Nigerian guy. They wow. talk too much. They uh-huh. talk. They talk too much. But money, they know how to spend.
Kukana Kenyan men nika kuteseka. So that's why they are Kenyan.
Those guys do love. They know how to love. Mm-hmm. They know how to treat a girl well.
Wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I believe in true love. There is true love in Nairobi, in Kenya. Kenyan men,
yeah.
They lack believing in themselves. Confidence mm-hmm. that that they I can do this for my lady.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
We are here with
Miss D.
Miss D, my today's question, Miss D, is between Kenyan men and Nigerian men, which one would you prefer dating and maybe settling down with, and why?
Nigerian men.
Woo! Why Nigerian men?
Kenyan men are many pair character development.
But to ambie.
Kama washani piga character development, what makes you think waneza settle? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And maybe you can give us a reason why you go for Nigerian men.
It's not bad trying something new.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you know anything about them?
Yeah, I have one ex who is a Nigerian guy. They wow. talk too much. They uh-huh. talk too much. But money, they know how to spend.
Wow. Anything else apart from spending on you?
Nothing else.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
You look beautiful. Let me just appreciate you the first thing.
Thank you.
You give us a 360 if you don't mind. Ooh. Wow. You look beautiful. What's your beautiful name?
My name is Carol.
Carol. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So much this question, Carol, is between Kenyan men and Nigerian men, which one would you prefer dating and why?
Okay. So personally,
yes.
I'm dating, but in my opinion, yeah, I would say in Kenya, the ladies prefer to date Nigerian men. Yeah. You know why?
Why?
Yeah, ongea Kiswahili.
Aya, mimi nasema wasichana wa Kenya, like women generally,
yeah.
Wanapenda wa Nigeria. Because sahi wanaendea ma Nigerians. Because Nigeria ni mtu anakupa everything. Ushai treatiwa kama
a baby
kama baby girl,
yeah.
Ama like a woman.
Yeah.
Mtu mwenye anajua who is a woman, the worth of a woman. That's yeah. why they are going for Nigeria. Mtu kama saim Kenya ukimwambia, oh, do you believe in love? Oh, uneza kana mimi, oh, utani provide ai atanza story mingi.
Mm.
Like, kukana Kenyan men nika kuteseka. So that's why they are going for them, because Nigerian men offer many things.
Yeah.
They offer love.
Yeah.
Uyo ni msi akikupenda, mekupenda. He'll do anything for you.
Wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like me, Nigerian men.
Wow.
What do you think Kenyan men lack sana sana?
Kenyan men,
yeah.
They lack believing in themselves, confidence that they I can do this for my lady,
yes.
I can do that, and maybe wanaona everything is all about money.
Yeah.
Not everything is all about money.
Sure.
People are working hard. Mm. If you work hard, you'll get the money.
Sure.
But sasa, awa nataka, hiyo pesa yao ifanyie vitu zingine. Vitu adia zisaidi.
Mm.
But wewe ukikuja, oh babe, my needs. Mimu kini date, you know my needs. You know what I want. I'm a woman.
Yes.
Yeah. So.
You need to be loved. You need to be treated right.
Yeah, that's true. That's why men believing in their self and kuchukua opinions like they believe in other people's opinion. Kenya atasikia mtu amesema ndo atabelieve. Hata kwa ile let me go and see, nijione pia me I hear. Hata kwa hivyo, hata kwa tu zile, alisema tia nakaanga hivi. Oh, hivyo sasa ndo anakaanga, hivyo ndo anakaanga. Pia atenda aseme, hivyo ndo nani anakuanga. So utapata kama, aambiwe, uli anapendanga pesa. Oh, kumbe anapendanga pesa. Atakuja ambie tena mtu mwingine, uli anapendanga pesa. Na si ati ameenda.
Yeah.
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 Utapata adio msichana, maybe aliwambia, oh, neza ni baya hii, maybe ilikuwa once.
Mm.
Maybe akuwa nayo, ama ilikuwa nayo, alikuwa tu anataka, maybe.
Yeah.
Unajua pia kuambia mwanaume mwanaume wako, kitu nataka, pia it's good, pia si mbaya.
Yeah.
So utapita alimwambia, but sasa huyu akasema huyu naona sasa anapenda pesa. Okay, huyu anaweza niambia hivi, ameona. So that's how.
Mm.
That's why me Kenya, me sino ubaya na ma Nigerian or Kenyan men,
yeah.
But personally, that's my, even though my perspective on where I see it.
Yeah.
Why Kenyan men are going to Nigerian men.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think Kenyan men prefer women who do 50-50 with them, and unlike Nigerians who tend to take care of the whole family?
Okay.
Or what do you think of 50-50 sharing in a family?
50-50 is not bad.
Yeah.
But for me, siwezi fanya 50-50.
Why?
Because mimi, ndo nianze kudate, you're something. You're a man. Ume, like, tseme ume make it. So mimi nikikuja, I'll just spice things up. Maybe nifanye vitu zingine, niongezei. Mi 50-50, why 50-50? Mi labda nifanye kitu kama 20.
20 ama 30?
30 ni mingi, 20%.
Yeah.
But men, wafanye tu the most.
Yeah.
But mimi nikikuja kwa maisha yako, si ati nitakaju, unafanya 100. Kuna vitu lazima nifanye, kama mwanaumke nikiingia kwa relationship,
yeah.
Ama ndoa, kuna vitu tu lazima nitafanya.
Yeah.
Nimelelewa, and I know, nikiwa kwa hii nyumba, hii na hii hakuna, ni mimi ndo nafaa kununua, si lazima niambie bwana. Hii na hii, mtoto anataka vitu kama hizo. Hiyo najua ni responsibility yangu. Si ati, if I tend to say like, it's 80 or 100 to the man, doesn't mean that it's everything.
Mm.
Me as a woman, I know like what should be in the house, what I should do to my marriage, yeah. What I should add to the marriage. Yeah, if it's a no.
Do you believe getting a man should add value in your life?
Know that it adds value to you,
mm-hmm.
But fear.
In terms of like self-development, yani unafaa ugrow, ufai kuu kipata mwanaume uko pale pale, anafaa pia add some value into your life.
Yeah, mbona ukai na mwanaume mtakasa, kwa na ule mwanaume atakwambia, eh babe, so mi nataka tu invest, tufanye 1, 2, 3, tufanye blah blah blah, tunaweza fanya,
yeah.
Okay, me I have this money babe, you have this money, we do something.
Yes.
So like, that's my take, ukipata mwanaume, he should add value to your life, mfanye kitu, yeah.
Last, do you believe in there's true love?
Yeah, me I believe in true love. There's true love. In Nairobi, in Kenya, kila mahali kuna true love.
Yeah.
Na true love ina come about when ukikuja, mm-hmm. upate the right person.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't mean ati ukuje upate your dream person, like the right person. Achana dina dream person, like the right person.
Yeah, the qualities that are like the right person.
Mimi kama, when I was growing up,
yeah.
I saw my dad.
Yes.
Niliona vile alikuwa na struggle. Alikuwa na take care of us, doing everything in the house. Like, kuna vitu mwanaume ukiona anafanya, you be like, this is a good man, undo mwanaume nataka. So like, ukikuja upate mwanaume anafanya hivyo. Like, me I normally describe, siwezi sema mi nataka Charlie, me want a man. There's a difference between a boy, kijana, and a true man, even not a gentleman, a man.
Yeah.
So like, ukipata that man, mwenye ame, he's mature, like he knows your worth, like he knows what a woman wants in her life. Maybe jua melelewa na mama, of course watoto melelewa na mama, but anajua mtu kama mama yake. So I guess
true love
really exists if you find the right man.
Great. Last message to Nigerian men, because you prefer dating them. What would you like to tell them about Kenyan ladies, basically?
I like to say, to talk to the Nigerian men.
Yes. Yeah, you can use the English now.
Okay. To the Nigerian men in Kenya.
Yeah.
Maybe you've come to our lives, maybe you've come to Kenya, and like you've showed us and you've helped us known. Like, men can love, men can provide, and you know the worth of a woman. Thank you for treating us. Seme lakini ni me. Niko na Nigerian, but I know.
Yeah.
Like, hiyo ndo kitu, like, nikikuwa dem, neza ona. I know the reason why girls are going for Nigerian. But thank you for coming to Kenya. Like, you've made us realize some things, and maybe you've taught our men in Kenya.
Sure.
Some
sure.
things.
Yeah.
Utapata mwingine, you'll find someone, a Kenyan man, because ameona, he has seen a lady dating a Nigerian.
Mm.
And the lady is normally treated like this. Ama uyo dem, the girl, has a Nigerian and the man is their friend. So the man will see the treatment that the girl usually gets and he'll learn. Yes. He's learning. You know, people are learning in this life.
Sure, sure.
Yeah. So yeah, like
it's a learning process.
Yes.
Yeah.
And please don't take advantage of us. We are good. We are loving. Sure. We are beautiful.
We are Hi.
Hi.
I'm here with
Rispa.
Rispa. Yes. Nice name. So my question is, between Kenyan men and Nigerian men, which one would you prefer dating and why?
Dating and why? Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Sauti kidogo.
I would prefer dating.
Mm-hmm. Feel free.
Any. I think Nigerian.
Wow. Why Nigerian men?
difference. See, women in Kenya, mm-hmm. tatuangalia nje.
You want the exposure na kusambo lot they have,
huh? Yeah.
Why not go for your own Kenyan men?
Wamenivunja sana.
Kenyan men? Oh, wamekuvunja raw.
Yeah.
What? So, maybe zile qualities unapenda. What do you love most about Nigerian men?
Those guys do love. They know how to love.
If they love, they love for real.
Yeah.
Something else?
They know how to treat a girl well.
Wow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, I think basically that. They know things that girls love. Mm-hmm. And they tend to show us. I'm going to show the girls. Mm. Yeah.
Wow.
Nigerian men, you are winning. You are winning, my brothers. Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, thank you.
Anything else?
No, not.
Thank you.